Why won't you just die? This is it. I'm going to blow you to a million pieces, just like that Earthling.
What are you talking about? Are you talking about Krillin? Don't you dare talk about Krillin!
Accept Frieza to Earth!
I understand, King Kai. I appreciate your concern, but wishes must be made directly, I'm afraid. I will contact whomever is closest to the Dragon Balls and tell them your wish.
Wait! Don't make that wish! Listen to me. Ask him to leave both Frieza and me behind! Come on, ask him!
You heard us, Goku? I understand what you're trying to do, but...
Listen, King Kai. If you don't let me finish things with Frieza, I'm never going to forgive you!
Fine, fine. I understand. If that's really what you want...
Enne, my child, this is Guru.
Grand Elder Guru?
Please save your questions. I would like you to ask Purunga to grant one final wish. Dende, will you ask him to transport all those on Namek except for Frieza and Saiyan Goku to Earth?
Okay.
Is something wrong? Do you not have a wish?
Here is our final wish!
What? That's... The Dragon Balls!
No, wait!
Purunga, Frieza, Hippoto, Goku!
Make me... immortal! No!
Purunga, Frieza, Pipoto, Goku! Wobarito, Romrompa, Papipo, Paru!
Understood. It will be done. However, all except these two will be sent to Earth.
Where am I?
My children, this is a planet called Earth. My time is once again at hand, I'm afraid. But before I leave this world once more, I wish to explain what has just happened. The battle against that fiend Frieza still continues back on our home planet.
Would you look at that? You need to speak the local language in order to make a wish. It's just us now, Frieza. Me and you! Finally, I've been waiting for this.
How very curious. It would seem you're willing to pay the ultimate price to settle our conflict. Very well. This planet does no good. One thing is certain: you will die.
Probably.
You cannot hope to defeat me.
Is over. There's no point anymore. I can tell you're afraid. I don't need to defeat you anymore.
You dare mock me? I will not let!
You brought this upon yourself, Frieza. Though I have to admit, I didn't see it ending quite like this.
Cause you Saiyan?
I'm going to make my way back to Earth. You can stay here and suffer the same fate as this planet.
I beg you. Please, have mercy. Please, have mercy. I beg you.
How can you beg for mercy? How many people begged you for mercy before you slaughtered them? How many?
I beg you.
I've given you just a little bit of my energy. That's all you get. You're on your own.
Greatest being in the universe, and that is why you must die by my hand!
You fool!
What?
We'll be right back.
Goku survived his battle with Frieza. However, planet Namek had finally reached its limit, exploding in spectacular fashion and leaving Goku nowhere to be found. Back on Earth, Vegeta and the relocated Namekians resolved to stay with Bulma for the time being. Not much time had passed before Grand Elder Guru once again passed away, this time surrounded by his people. With Mori as the new Grand Elder, the Namekian Dragon Balls would be ready in one Namekian year, or 130 days on Earth. Though the Namekian Dragon Balls were only capable of reviving one person per wish, they could revive those that had died multiple times. Upon making their wishes to bring Goku and Krillin back, everyone received some shocking news. Goku was alive, and he was on his way back to Earth. To prevent Krillin from being brought back to life on the now destroyed Namek, his soul was brought back to Earth with the first wish, and then revived with the second. No longer needing to revive Goku, next in line to be brought back was Yamcha, whom everyone was more than happy to see. Then, another 130 days had passed, and two of the three wishes had been used to bring back the beloved Chaozu and Tien. Then, with the third and final wish, the Namekians were transported to a new planet. Along with their legendary Dragon Balls.
It's me, Goku! What's that now? You're telling me Frieza's alive? And right now he's making his way to Earth with his father? They're probably gonna do something awful while I'm not there, aren't they? You're not gonna get away with this, Frieza! Huh? Who are you? Stay tuned for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z, the fight for the future against the Android Terror! You don't wanna miss it!
Gohan, how are your studies going?
Okay, I guess.
You lost a lot of ground during your little excursion to Namek. We've got to get you caught up.
Yeah, but I've been studying so much, I don't think I can cram anything else in.
Oh, all right then. Fine. You can run outside for a breather, but make sure you don't take too long. Got it?
Thanks, Mom. I'll be back soon!
Yes, soon. Understand?
Hey!
Hi! No? Okay!
Later!
Thank you so much! Time to see what I can do!
Hey! I sure would love to fight in the World Tournament again.
I'm nothing like I was back then.
I'm going to win. You know, I actually managed to beat Goku back then.
What the...
You look like you've gotten a lot stronger.
Yeah, thanks to Mr. Piccolo.
You've toughened up quite a bit.
Thanks to you, Mr. Piccolo.
I sure would.
I'm nothing.
You know.
Thank you.
Hmm? Well, guess I'll get started. Hey, now! What? Yeah! Thank you so much!
Goodbye!
Hi!